The Bibb County Sheriff's Office is investigating an early morning armed robbery. It happened around 5 o'clock this morning at the Waffle House at 2644 Riverside Drive near Pierce Avenue. Deputies say two men entered the store wearing ski masks. One man pulled out a gun and demanded money. They then ran toward S&S cafeteria.